And we turn your attention to the International Guernsey Show, where we have the results of the summer yearling heifer class. Our third place overall finisher is number 2715, Knapp's Copper Tropical, Kelly Joe Johnson and Knapp Guernseys, York, Pennsylvania. Our second place junior bred and owned winner, and second place finisher overall, Hartdale Primetime Cammy, Lauren Robison, Braden and Connor Hartman, Mulberry Grove, Illinois. And our junior first place winner and first place winner overall, Snyder's HP GG Lone Star Amazing ETV, leased by Logan Harbaugh, owned by Amazing Syndicate, Marion, Wisconsin. Congratulations. Judge Brian, elaborate if you will, please.
Well, another outstanding class in the summer yearling class, and took a little while to sort through some of them. Didn't have the heifer that stood out right at first, but once we got him in line, I'm pleased with how we have him lined up here. A heifer that we're starting with, a heifer that the young man was having a little trouble handling, and once we got a good look at her, she's a heifer that I thought kind of sorted herself to the top. A heifer with a lot of style and daringness. I love her angularity through her front end. She uses her advantage in daringness, angularity, just a little cleaner back through her hips, pins, and down through her thighs than another stylish heifer coming here in second. Heifer in second, I would grant. She's a little neater through that tail setting. Her tail sets a little neater between her pins than the heifer that wins. But an outstanding dairy heifer to win the class with. Heifer in second just uses her advantage in style and blending apart.
If you turn your attention to the International Red and White Show Ring, Judge Weeks has completed his placings in the Spring Yearling Heifer class. I'd like to recognize the juniors in the class. Our junior bred and owned award winner is entry 2394, Crescent Mean Rockstar Red, exhibited by Grady and Lane Wendorf of Exonia, Wisconsin. Second junior in the class is entry 2399, Pavani Awesome Shania, exhibited by Ryan Lawton of Newark Valley, New York. Placing third in the class is entry 2397, Little Holman Tice Red, exhibited by Alan Wolf, Hawbaker, Hullcrest, and Sherm of Canaan, Connecticut. Second in the class and winning the Bred and Owned Award is entry 2386, Gloucester Jacob Majesty Red, exhibited by Lookout, Gloucester, Frank and Diane Borba, and Adam Fraley of Canton de Hatley, Quebec. And winning the class and also first junior is entry 2402, Weaverlack Tickle Me Red, exhibited by Allison Phillips of Lingleville, Texas. Congratulations. Blair, your comments on the class.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, another nice class all the way down the line. And maybe not the biggest heifer to win the class, but the most correct. Just a beautiful legged heifer to win the class. Hard topped, quality dairy heifer with lots of width and strength to go with it. She goes over the heifer in second today. She's quite a bit harder of her top, stronger up through her crop region when they get parked. A heifer that's just a little nicer tracking today on all four legs than the heifer that follows out in second. The second heifer, a May heifer, she used her quality, her dairiness, her angularity throughout. A heifer that's so much nicer down through the bone in her hock. A heifer that tracks out with a little more flex to that hock today than does the heifer that follows out in third. Third heifer, she used her advantage today in her width, her strength. A heifer that's just a little nicer in her throw placement, a little stronger over her top line today than the pretty heifer that follows out in fourth. The fourth heifer goes over the fifth heifer today. She's a little, when you get in front of them, she's got more width, more strength. The heifer that's just a little more heifer today than the heifer that the white heifer that follows out in sixth place. Congratulations, beautiful class of heifers.